guys. We're going to give it a few minutes and let some people come in. See where they're coming from. I'll give it a few minutes. Is everyone having a good week? Let me know how your week is going. Okay, guys, I just wanted to check in with you all and see how everyone is doing on their credit repair journey. Because it's a journey. It takes time and effort and work to get it done. So I wanted to see how everyone is doing with their credit repair. It's 2:42 in the afternoon, so a lot of people aren't going to join, and this will be one of those videos that they'll watch it later. But I wanted to let everyone know all the books from the FTC have come in. So I have all the brochures and books and everything, and I may go live tonight and show all those to you all, so you'll be able to see those. But just want to let you know that all those books have come in. So if you wanted to get one, they are all free, so there's no charge for them. But you can check out the other video that'll give all the details to it. So you're welcome to reach out to me, send me your email, tag me your email on this video here, and I'll reach out to you in a private message and get your address to mail those to you if need be. Hope everyone is staying motivated and on this journey. We are expecting the governor to come in today, so I am not going to be on here long to get all of that get all that done, and then we'll get back to this and real estate. So I'll talk to you guys a little later. Hey, let me show y'all my board. We don't have many properties left. Those are the ones that have not been on the board. That have not been vacated. So I still have tenants in them, but that's all I have left, guys. So I'm happy about it. Not so happy about it. That's the way it rolls. So I will talk to you all later. Love you much. If you have questions or need help, don't hesitate to reach out to me. All right, looking forward to helping you guys. Bye bye.